listen to this. Construction crews uncovered a human skull in Terre Haute today. News 10 received a tip into our newsroom. We reached out to the Terre Haute Police Department. Officers said it happened at the former Icon building. It's located on 1st Street in Terre Haute. Police said the skull likely comes from an old Indian Orchard cemetery. The former Icon building is currently being renovated into riverfront lofts.